Well, the recording is a bit laggy, but
honest, quality of rhetoric amongst bloodthirsty rioters these days.
See, like, this is what happens right here. Is I can record for like 20 minutes and then the game just gets batshit crazy. Like, this is so unplayable. Really? If I remember, I think it's this way. I got like levels like 2, 3 locksmith. Well, I can't do it. The game's doing this shit. There we go.
Back, stay away.
Yeah, he dies no matter what. You can't save this guy. There's Napoleon.
You certainly don't look like a blood-crazed revolutionary. The hood is a bit sinister, though, if you don't mind my saying.
Serving as rear guard, are you? Convenient how that puts several locked doors between you and the fighting.
Oh, I'm not here at all. Not officially, anyway. But how often does one find the opportunity to poke about in a king's private study?
Looking for anything in particular?
State secrets, private correspondences, personal treasures, that sort of thing.
I do hope we're not eyeing the same prize.
Name it.
Certain letters written to the king, ripe for misunderstanding, should the wrong men find them.
I see. Well, then perhaps we can help each other. I believe the king has built a hidden vault somewhere in here. If only we could find it.
If only I had eagle vision. Oh wait. I do indeed have eagle vision. Wow, that was really hard.
You were saying?
Very nicely done, my friend. Incredible.
Find your prize.
A cornucopia, yes. And you?
Believe so. Yes. This is it. That should take care of that.
And may I suggest we leave? Quickly.
What is that?
Our way out. Cover me, would you?
Sure. Oh yeah, I didn't. Oh my god, this parry system is such poop.
You are a demon with a blade.
I've been in for another fucking minute. Yeah, do you got me?
Get him off balance. I'll have your guts. You are a demon with a blade.
Okay. Okay.
Just a bit longer. You are a demon with a blade.
Let's go.
Search everything. I want those documents.
Him. Damn.
Yes, Captain Rui has that effect on people.
Friend of yours?
A persistent thorn I haven't quite managed to pluck out.
He has information I need. I need to get back up there.
In this mess, you'll never find him again. Come with me, I have a better idea.
You handled yourself well back there. I don't suppose you've ever considered military service.
I'm not much for following orders.
Ah, the bane of generals and statesmen everywhere. An individualist. I know the feeling. Men like us have a great advantage over most in the army. You see, we can think for ourselves. If you joined up today, you'd be a marshal in 10 years, guaranteed.
A generous offer, but no.
Where the heart leads, a man must follow. Look me up if you ever change your mind. Bonaparte is my name. Napoleon Bonaparte. Second lieutenant of artillery.
And see, like, the way they introduced Napoleon... Like, holy shit, what in the fuck?
If anyone like, asks, I was never here.
Like, Napoleon Bonaparte is one of the biggest figures in history. Probably top 5. Top 10, maybe. Maybe top 5, but definitely top 10. But anyways, like... And you just say, you know, like... You just randomly walk into a room with him in there. Like, a person's supposed to know exactly what he looks like. And then you say, follow Napoleon, with like, with thinking that someone's not going to be like, oh, wait, that's Napoleon Bonaparte. Like, and then saying, Bonaparte's my name, Napoleon Bonaparte. Like, how is someone supposed to be surprised by that? That's so stupid. My fucking game is a piece of shit. I'm gonna restart my game after, see if I can fix it that way.
So
I finish this sequence.
You may want to take cover.
Everything all right, sir?
Fine, Corporal. Superb shot. Regular drills are critical to a regiment's success.
We should be going, sir.
We part ways here.
What about Rui?
Give me a few days. I'll see what I can learn of his current posting. Perhaps I can arrange an introduction. Be well.
Yeah, I'm gonna restart my game. Well, we're back. We'll see if this will fix things. Usually it's recording that does it, even though OBS doesn't take up much. If anything at all, but I think it's also the fact that I have to tab out when I first start playing the game so I can make sure that OBS is recording Assassin's Creed. That might be a reason why, but we'll see.
This morning, I was accosted by three men carrying some poor soul's head atop a pike. Seems they mistook my uniform for a mark of nobility and demanded I shout, "Long live the Republic," to prove my allegiance.
I suppose handing out tricolor cockades is now passé. What did you do?
I shouted, "Long live the Republic."
A man of principle.
Life is more valuable than dignity. But this is what happens when you give command of the government to half-starved lunatics and command of the army to bloodthirsty savages.
Rui.
I wanted him assigned to some out-of-the-way garrison, but the man redefines the term friends in high places. He's untouchable.
But you know where I can find him.
Rumor about the barracks is that he and a unit of his cronies plan on marching on the Grand Châtelet this afternoon. If he were to meet with an accident, few in France would suffer. My career certainly wouldn't.
Well, practice your speech making.
Practice your speech making.
Get their weapons.
Nobody try anything.
Well, there's just a woman just, you know, levitating above a box.
Come on,
can't
boys,
get over the socks.
Warden.
Oh, hey. You've got a head on a fucking pike. Cool. I really don't need to explore anything. I'm just gonna go right after him. See, like, right now it's performing well. Just like it did at the beginning of last recording. If I could find a way to get up here, that'd be perfect. Well, I guess that's not an option.
Keep still. Don't move.
Oh yeah, there's a fucking no climbing thing here.
If they try anything, shoot them.
You'll go to the guillotine.
I'll get you right in. No, you don't. Boy, nothing left of you. You bloody mods don't deserve anything.
Merci, monsieur. I don't know what unit you serve with, but thank you.
You can thank me by getting to the walls and stopping these killings.
Oui, monsieur.
Fucking hell.
What was that?
What a mess.
Down!
What are we doing with the body?
I fucking parried every single fucking time. Alright. You're a 3-star, buddy. I'm a 5-star. This shit shouldn't happen.
Get the mongrel!
What are you doing, Arno? Why put your fucking sword away? He's above me. I guess I need to do a cache thing here. Why is my LB button not working?
Hold fast, men!
Whatever.
Protect the prisoners!
Death to the traitors! Beat them back!
Vive la revolution!
Steady!
Enter the breach!
Hold that line!
Kill them all!
Burn in hell! Let's nail them!
Oh, your head. Shit!
Your brother's here to visit. Don't you...
Not dreaming.
Citizen, you there.
Oh. What are you doing? Oh. I am out of... Great! Of course! Oh my god. Of course I'm fucking out of medicine. Why wouldn't I be? Holy shit. And here we go, back to the fucking beginning, probably. Oh dear. So stupid.
Lost a bit of weight since last year.
Wait a moment. Drink him. Get him off balance.
Patience. He can't win.
Oh, that's your gut.
Well, there we are.
If you have orders to remove us from this hall, you must also get authority to use force. For we shall yield to nothing but bayonets!
Ah, but to administer is to govern. To govern is to reign. That is the essence of the problem.
Mr. Mirabeau.
Damn.
Pathetic, isn't it?
Why wouldn't you shake a man's hand if he's the only one? Like... If...
What was that?
Palais de Luxembourg. It's so stupid if it's a crowd that's trying to, like, get your autograph. Trying to get your attention. I can understand by ignoring one person. But if he's the only person in the fucking courtyard and you're talking to one person, you're not gonna say, oh hey, hi, how you doing? And shake hands with them? Our agents are in place to divert the shipments to our docks. Bullshit.
They await only your command.
Good. Starve them. Through famine and fury, they will see their false masters for what they are, but do it gradually.
What you're asking will take at least a year, Grandmaster. If not two.
Alright, well, I'm out of here. I am gone. I am pressing the... Okay, the free run down. Here we go. Great. Nice climbing system. You can't just skip through that? That's so stupid. I need to see if... Just refill all for 20 grand. Psh, Jesus Christ. Alright. Well, that's sequence 8. Now on to 9. There's only three. That's not bad.
What do you know about grain merchants?
Good to see you too. Most of them are very poor just now. Why?
I have a lead on Germain. He has a woman named Marie buying up grain shipments and diverting them to a private dock.
Marie Levesque?
You know her.
The Levesques have been Templars since the Third Crusade. Marie was the only one who argued against Germain's exile. I'm not surprised she's thrown in with him.
Any idea where we might find her?
Not her, no. But what little grain makes it to Paris these days is unloaded at the Hôtel de Ville docks.
Promising. I'll start there.
Perhaps I can learn something of Madame Levesque's whereabouts.
Go to the docks. And look how it's upper, like, go is all in uppercase letters. What the fuck? Go to the docks. Like, okay, I'm going. Damn, dude. Calm the fuck down. Ah, this part's fucking annoying.
Get back here! You've missed the key, you dopes! Where are you going?
This part is so annoying.
Time to chase the boat.
If I can do this in one go, wow, I will be excited. I will be very proud of myself.
You
gutless minnow! I'll rearrange your bloody spine! Come here!
Watch the starboard!
Actually, I shouldn't have taken this way.
Watch the starboard!
Look out!
Watch
if I get my hands on you, I rip your bloody eyes out, I will!